Hey.
Okay. I'm at your service, General.
Hey.
Point it out. I bet that'll fetch more than a few caps.
You can't only take 10 cans. You know, it tastes better than that old cram or Brahmin that's been sitting out in the sun for days. There are people out there who are hungry. You just gotta sell up the product a bit more.
I'm busy. Hold up. I'm sorry, but 10 cans is all I can commit to right now. It was selling like crazy for a while there, but there's been talk about people getting sick.
People get sick all the time. That has nothing to do with my product. Besides, I mean, I'm only selling the meat you people bring me. If there's something wrong with it, it's your own damn fault.
Oh, so now it's my fault? Forget it, the deal's off. You want to sell your product to the people out there? Then you can get out there and do it your damn self.
What? Hey, come on. Fine, leave.
Hey.
Got any scab to sell?
You'll be back.
Sure.
Let me show you what I've got.
Hi.
Oh, sorry you had to see that. Just some trade negotiations. Bitch. We've got a fresh batch of long-neck Lakowski's canned meat. Just pulled out yesterday. You looking to buy?
Might be. Let's see what you've got.
Have a look. But if you bite it, you bought it. Distributors. Always trying to talk their way into a bigger cut of crop. I'm Theo Collins, and I run Long Neck Lakowski's, purveyor of the finest canned food in all. You're welcome to have a look. But stay out of the old basement. It isn't safe down there.
What do you need?
Everybody seems to know exactly what makes a normal ghoul turn feral.
Kinda scary.
Thank you.
peaceful? Getting through here without getting soaked.
Got it.
Bingo.
You to stay out of the basement. Now that you know my little secret, I'll just have to kill you.
Yes.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah.